So when you're done and you want to let it dry, you probably don't want to leave it out like this because it'll dry maybe a little bit too fast, especially if you attach things to it. So what you're going to want to do is cover it in plastic and just be careful not to mess it up. You're going to seal the other end, whatever you need to do, and then you can leave it like this for a little while and it'll slowly dry, wrapped in plastic, and then probably nothing will break apart.